A tiger in Africa? Well, it's probably escaped from a zoo.